Eryngium foetidum, Wikipedia audio. Eryngium foetidum is a tropical perennial herb in the family Apiaceae. Its scientific Latin name literally translates as foul-smelling thistle. Common names include cilantro, chadon beni, Mexican coriander, bandhania, and long coriander. It is native to Mexico and South America, but is cultivated worldwide, sometimes being grown as an annual in temperate climates. In the United States, where it is not well known outside the Latino/Hispanic, Indo-Caribbean, and Caribbean communities, the common name cilantro sometimes causes confusion with cilantro, a common name for the leaves of Coriandrum sativum, of which cilantro is said to taste like a stronger version. Foetidum is widely used in seasoning, marinating and garnishing in the Caribbean, particularly in Panama, Puerto Rico, and Trinidad and Tobago, Guyana and in Peru's Amazon regions. It is also used extensively in Thailand, India, Vietnam, Laos, and other parts of Asia as a culinary herb. It dries well, retaining good color and flavor, making it valuable in the dried herb industry. It is sometimes used as a substitute for coriander, but it has a much stronger taste. In the United States, E. foetidum grows naturally in Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Puerto Rico, and the Virgin Islands. It is sold in grocery stores as a culinary herb under the common names cilantro/cultro/oregano/reka/. Uses. E. foetidum has been used in traditional medicine for burns, earache, fevers, hypertension, constipation, fits, asthma, stomachache, worms, infertility complications, snake bites, diarrhea, and malaria. Eryngium foetidum is also known as E. antihistericum. The specific name antihistericum reflects the fact that this plant has traditionally been used for epilepsy. The plant is said to calm a person's spirit and thus prevents epileptic fits, so is known by the common names spiritweed and fitweed. The anticonvulsant properties of this plant have been scientifically investigated. A decoction of the leaves has been shown to exhibit anti-inflammatory and analgesic effects in rats. Eryngiol is a chemical compound isolated from E. foetidum. The University of the West Indies at Mona, Jamaica, has investigated the use of eryngiol as a treatment for human Strongyloides stercoralis infection. It is used as an ethnomedicinal plant for the treatment of a number of ailments such as fevers, chills, vomiting, burns, fevers, hypertension, headache, earache, stomachache, asthma, arthritis, snake bites, scorpion stings, diarrhea, malaria and epilepsy. The main constituent of essential oil of the plant is eryngiol. Pharmacological investigations have demonstrated anthelmintic, anti-inflammatory, analgesic, anticonvulsant, anticlastogenic, anticarcinogenic, antidiabetic and antibacterial activity. The nematode Angiostrongylus cantonensis, which causes rat lungworm disease, may be very widespread in the United States. Beginning in 2017, Hawaii experienced an epidemic involving Eryngium foetidum that is infested with the semi-slug Parmarian martensii, which is the principal molluscan vector of the disease. The slime containing the stage 3 larvae can cause the disease, and that the nematode larvae can remain viable in the slime for up to 3 weeks. Culinary. Traditional medicine. Disease.